Unaffiliated candidate for Oregon governor Betsy Johnson has submitted nearly 24,000 signatures from registered Oregon voters to be on the ballot this November. Now, those signatures now need to be certified by the Secretary of State. And because Johnson is running as a non-affiliate, it means she has a different set of rules to get on the general election ballot than the winners of the Republican and Democratic primaries. Johnson will be running against Democratic candidate Tina Kotek and Republican Christine Drazen this November.